Welcome. Today we're going to be taking some mindful movements and a gentle flow for about 5 to 6 minutes. So if you're ready, let's come to a seat on your mat, anything that's comfortable for you. It can be one foot in front of the other. If you're doing this at home, you can use a pillow or a blanket underneath your sit bones, maybe to elevate your hips a bit more. Find what's comfortable for you, and we'll get started in a couple seconds. So once you're in your comfortable position, I want you to shrug your shoulders up to your ears, breathe in, and exhale, relax your shoulders down away from your ears. You can feel free to shut your eyes here if that feels good, or maybe you just gaze down slightly at the floor. And take a moment here just to notice your breathing. Noticing if it's short, if it's long, if it's shallow. Palms can be resting on your knees or in your lap. Or maybe you plant one of your palms on your low belly. Maybe one of your palms on your chest. And notice your breathing. Is it going into your chest or into your belly? Can you intentionally breathe into your chest? Breathe into your belly. Maybe notice the difference here, breathing into your belly and then pressing it out of your belly as you breathe out, or into your chest, expanding your chest and your rib cage, and then out of your chest, kind of deflates down. And if anything doesn't feel good in your practice today, you can skip it. You can find a modification for yourself. Palms can rest down in your lap or on your shoulders, and just sit up nice and tall. Imagine the crown of your head is pulling up to the ceiling, and start to drop your chin down to your chest. So maybe you're pulling it into your chest. Notice here if there's a stretch down your neck, maybe down the middle of your spine in between your shoulder blades. Notice how your low back feels. Can you keep your low belly hugged in? And shoulders are relaxed away from your ears. So just pulling your chin down. And continue to breathe just naturally throughout your practice. From here, begin to lift your chin like you're pressing your chin up to the ceiling. So rather than dumping your head back, you're just kind of allowing the energy to flow through your chin up to the ceiling, stretching out the bottom of your chin. And drop your chin back down to your chest, still sitting up tall. And one more time, pressing your chin up, up, up. Maybe a stretch maybe in your jaw. Just noticing how that feels. And then come back to just sitting neutrally. You can drop your right ear over to your right shoulder here. If it feels good, maybe you actually just turn your head over to the right. Nice subtle movements here. So you decide, ear down towards your right shoulder. Right shoulders are relaxed down. And then begin to lift your chin and send your left ear to your left shoulder. Notice how that feels in the right side of your body, your shoulder, right side of your neck. Maybe it feels good to just turn your gaze to the left. And then coming back through center, let's take that one more time. Dropping your right ear to your right shoulder or just shifting your gaze. Coming back up and then dropping over to the left or perhaps shifting your gaze. And then chin comes back up. Arms are gonna lift up overhead. Take a deep breath in. And on your exhale, flip your palms, start to press the air out of you like you're pressing it down to the mat. Do that a couple more times. Inhale, sweeping up, low belly still hugs in. And then exhale like you're pressing the earth down away from you, right? Feel your arms kind of fire up here. Two more times. Inhale, come up. Using your full breath, it can be a different pace than mine, that's okay. Last one, inhale, coming up. And exhale, coming down. Great, inhale, coming up, palms facing each other. And on your exhale, like you're holding a beach ball, start to reach over to the right. Like you're reaching up to the ceiling, slightly to the right. You're not kind of dumping into the right. You're still nice and tall in your spine. And breathe. Feel your chest expand. When you're ready, come back up through center and then take it over to the left. All right, so reaching to the ceiling, slightly to the left. Gaze can come up with you in your beach ball. And then coming back up through center, take a big breath in. And on your exhale, start to shift open towards the right. And then tee out your arms, pressing the air down, coming into a seated twist. So right palm is behind you, left palm is forward. Sitting up tall, maybe you pull your right shoulder back. This might deepen your twist if that feels good. Notice how this feels in your upper back, in your mid-spine, maybe your low back, or your hips. Big breath in. And exhale, hold it here. Inhale, your arms are gonna come back up through center. And on your exhale, start twisting open to the left and then press your palms down into a T. Left palm is behind you this time. Sitting up tall, maybe left shoulder pulls back a little bit. Notice how this feels in your upper back. Mid-spine, your hips, low back. Maybe there's a difference on this side. Big breath in. And hold it as you breathe out. And then coming back through center, you can bring your arms back up one more time. Take a couple circles, bringing your arms back. Nice big movements if that feels good. If this doesn't feel good, you can keep it small. Right, so you decide, taking a bit slow and control, big or small, coming backwards. Right, inhale as your arms come up, exhale as your arms come down. Last one, just in that direction, bring your palms down to the mat, then reverse your circle. Coming forward this time, how does that feel? Inhale as your arms come up, exhale as they press down. Again, small circles if that feels better for you. One more circle, and exhale, palms come down on towards your knees. So from here, you're going to start to drop your head down, maybe get a slouch, dropping your shoulders down, tucking your belly in, a seated cat. Let your head drop down, breathe here, rounding your spine. This might be a big movement, this might be small. You're finding your first sensation, and then you can hang out there. On your breath in, rising up, chest coming forward, maybe palms slide down your thighs, so your elbows coming close. For a seated cow, so you're reversing the bend in your spine. Just breathe here. Your eyes can be closed if that feels good. And we'll move through that a couple times, and you can hang out in any position. So sliding your palms forward over your knees, drop your head down, breathe. And on your next breath in, rising up, sliding your palms down your thighs, squeeze your shoulder blades together, pressing your chest forward. One more time, exhale, dropping your gaze down, rounding your spine. And inhale, rising up, pressing your chest forward, reversing the bend in your spine. And when you're ready, come back up.